Welcome back to Up on the Internet. Okay, so tonight I'm back again reacting to Linkin Park. This time I'm reacting to One Step Closer, Rock AM Ring 2004. So you know, I sent me a link to it. This recommended that I give this a watch. So I just typed it on YouTube and yeah, clicked on the first one that came up. It was this one, 4.9 mil. This must be one I'm on about. But yeah, just see how this plays out. I reacted to the song and the video as well. Liked it. So let's see, am I gonna like this performance of it? Am I not? About to get into it and find out. So for a two about to get this reaction, let's watch. I'm actually excited to get into this. This is because I'm never gonna get to see them live, so. Okay.
You ready?
Now seeing this crowd here just remind me of Park Life. Bro, I don't remember how many of us there was, but loads of us. Now in the rain as well. Even in rain, it still didn't stop people from snorting half of the UK up their nose. Each their own though, not my kind of thing. If I had to smoke it or an edible, but yeah, you're not catching me sniffing like that. That seems really lit. Nah. Nah, I was one of them up surfing the crowd or some shit. Let me see that. What are they holding up? Oh, they're holding someone up. Nah, looks like 2004 was the lit year for music, bro. From performances like this to some bangers being released, you know, this one probably wasn't released 2004, probably released way prior to that. Was it like 2002 or something? I don't know. But still, then I argue this is better than Numb and In the End. And those two are listed are like the most known ones. Nah, that's a break. Okay, let's get into like the best part of the song. Nah, I'm actually being in this crowd. Don't hold that gun that's getting into it. Proper. There we go. Nah, he's on the crowd there. We see that again. Come on, What's that remind me of Wales there? That time at Cardiff. Nah, I'm glad I gave this video a watch. I'm not there, but I'm clapping. Bro. Bro. Now, this song, though, is a banger, for real. I was trying to do it so quick before the ad came in, but yeah, it went quick enough.
It is what it is.
But now though, watching the performance makes me wish I was there, even though in 2004 I would have been 5, so there's no way in hell that would have happened. And yeah, let me give this a like real quick as well. But now though, I had fun reacting to the music video as well. I love the song too. But some of the bits I had to trim out. That's what I'm doing my reaction videos, trimming some of the bits out because of copyright, because I post them on here untrimmed and it still got blocked. Now it's partially blocked, so some places people can see it. Now, I saw a comment on that one as well. Dude skipping through this song is weak as hell. I didn't skip through shit, my guy. All I'm gonna say is, if you like the video, great. If not, then fuck off. Plain simply. That ain't deterring me though. Someone commented, the only thing better than Linkin Park is Linkin Park Live. Yeah, I wish I could see him live, but yeah. Now, someone commented, the part when Chester was screaming shut up and Mike was screaming blood is pouring was fucking beautiful. Yeah, I couldn't agree more, mate. Couldn't agree more. Makes me miss this Chester guy, though. Rest in peace, my guy. Now, someone quoted, my only regret is not going to a Linkin Park concert when he was alive. I think I'd be too young to even go to one. But I might react to none at some point, though. But I get why you lot was commented, oh, God, check this one out. Because honestly, I don't regret it at all. In fact, I'm glad I gave this a watch. In fact, watching this makes me now want to react to MCR performing House of Wolves live, if there's a video of that. Because I'm pretty sure I found one, but never got around to watching it yet. So I might watch that soon. Don't know when, though. It's definitely coming. But no, this song, watching this made me want to jam out. I was just in the urge to sing it. In fact, I'm definitely going to listen to the song again. What am I saying? I already have. I listened to it on the way to the shop because I need to drop a parcel off. That's all quoted when no one was holding their phones. I feel guilty as hell for laughing at that comment now, because I wasn't on my phone the whole time. I just filmed a bit of it, but the rest of it, I just was enjoying it. It's me and my teenagers that probably would have been on my phone the whole time. And you struggle in social situations, you'll just be on your phone the whole time. It's kind of a coping mechanism for me. I've worked on it a bit though, so now alcohol's my coping mechanism. Nah, I'm joking about that bit. Now, I think I might check out that Linkin Park album though for the channel. So yeah, Linkin Park, Evanescence, who else did I say? Kehlani. I think there'll be lit albums to react to for the channel though, for real. But yeah, I'm head out though. Loved the performance though. Maybe wish I was there, if anything. And that bit with them in the crowd, with pushing a bit, little mosh pit thing going on there, it was reminding me of this concert I went to in Cardiff last year. It was fun though. At least I came back in one piece. No black eye, no major injuries or anything. So yeah, there was that. But yeah, I enjoyed this video for the most part though. But yeah, have a head out later. Okay, so that's it for this video. Like, subscribe if you want. I post it whenever I feel like it, and I'll see you next one. Bye.